So, sir, I saw you last time in Dubai when you had come to promote a food talk, food channel.
That's right. Many years, 3-4 years ago,
yes.
I think. Yeah.
And
yeah.
Now you in a different avatar altogether.
Yep, much older.
just want to know why these grey hair, is it a part of your role or just trying to create a fashion statement for the men?
I know, I have never actually, I've been a very reluctant star the last thing I've ever been is fashion conscious or look conscious, which is not a good thing for an actor, but I've really not cared as much. And these are my natural hair, my real hair. If it's going to be grey, it's going to be grey. I feel much older inside than I look outside.
But it looks good.
Thank you.
And very natural, very spontaneous.
Thank you.
So, sir, how is Dubai treating you?
It's always been kind to me. I'm always excited and grateful to be in Dubai. I'm grateful in this time, especially because so difficult to travel and so difficult to maintain, a sense of goodwill and a good well-being because of the COVID era. But more, Dubai has fought it so well and managed to control it so well that I feel a great sense of gratitude that I've been brought to closer to normal life here than anywhere else. Well, Bombay is always going to be home, but I'm feeling closer to home now. Yeah. Yeah.
So, sir, it has been a long journey. You know, we have seen your movies, Tanu Veds, Manu, and Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, all those amazing movies. So, how is it now with the web series? How are you looking at it? How are the viewers going to take it?
I think I'm very happy being able to work right now. I've always been a big fan of the OTT. I started OTT as, you know, in terms of doing a big project on Amazon called Breathe. And I've always believed that it's a great challenge for actors to be on OTT. And so right now, I think it's been a very blessed journey. God's been kind to me. And I still want to do justice to all that He has provided to me by trying something new all the time.
Mm-hmm. Wonderful, sir. Actually, whenever I see you, you know, I'm always reminded, like, I mean, I feel you are just like my classmate.
How sweet.
I don't know why. But
thank
I get
you.
Those kind of very subtle vibes, very positive vibes.
I'm glad. Yes. Well, I get a lot of that. I get a lot of this. I think I'm grateful for that relatability because a lot of people that I meet, they say I remind them of their brother or their father or their, not father yet, but, you know, our classmates. And it's a good thing. I think.
And your frames are uber classy.
Thank you. Oh, these, yeah. Thanks to my wife.
Oh, wow.
she's responsible for the way I look.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
And it was wonderful talking to you.
Likewise. And please
all
be safe and take care.